for today. Just 1-0. 1-0-1 should be enough. Be kind. What? Be kind.
Be kind. To be kind. Yeah. Yeah, to be kind, please.
Yeah, to be kind, please. Thank you.
And do you think Hong Kong will be qualified for the next round?
Yeah, hopefully. We have certainly have a chance. And it's down to us to play well, to follow the instruction from the coach, from the manager. So it's down to us. It's down to us. Obviously, the ref as well. Please be kind as well. Referee, please. Just head up and open your eyes, please. Just make sure you watch the right thing, obviously.
Yeah, so, to be fair, yes. Yeah, we didn't ask him more.
Yeah, so please. Pay well, we certainly have a chance, so
Good luck. Good luck, Hong Kong.
Thank you, good Hong Kong. Cheers.
Cheers. 在日本和伊拉克队的赛前密演道，我遇到了非常多的香港队的球迷，而香港队的比赛是在晚上的晚场，所以很多的香港球迷都买票来看这场比赛。但是由于我不会粤语，而且一些香港球迷他们的普通话并不好，所以有些采访就是用英文来交流了。
Hong Kong, I think win 1-0. A group stage, and this is just one game, and so everything can happen.
So do you think Hong Kong has a possibility to qualify for the next round?
Yes, it is, definitely, yeah. I'm sure that they will qualify for the round of 16. I think that's really a historical result for us. Right. We are Hong Kong!
普通话可以吗？
都可以，
好好好，好的好的。今天晚上比赛怎么看？
香港队吧。
对，香港队的比赛。
3分，一定赢。
赢定了我们。
伊朗队啊。
伊朗赢呢？有什么问题？
伊朗完成经营噶嘛？
有什么问题？
有送胜的，没送胜就
一比零都赢过啦。我哋一比零都赢过啦。
我哋赢翻10-0。
来，我哋阿运。阿文我们
阿运
我们赢了1-0。
对的，
所以曾经可以的，今天也可以。We are Hong Kong,
We are Hong Kong.
One one draw. Yeah.
What about you?
0-0.
2-2 draw. Wow. So Hong Kong will get 1 point.
At least.
So do you think Hong Kong will qualify for the next round?
Try our best.
Jason, yeah. Score prediction.
Yeah, he's good at score prediction.
I don't know, probably we lose 3-1, I'm not sure.
So do you think Hong Kong still have the possibility to qualify for the next round?
Absolutely.
Of course.
Yeah. We'll draw this game and win next game.
Yeah, we'll get 4 points and we'll qualify.
Yeah.
But the goal difference?
If we got 4 points, I think we don't need to care about the goal difference.
Yeah, yeah.
So we just need to draw today and win Palasan in next game.
4 points is good enough.
即将进行的比赛是香港对阵伊朗队。今天我特意找了一个地方，这里离香港的球迷区最近。现在是球场的灯光秀，双方的出场仪式即将开始。赛前双方是换了一下边，一名香港的球员跑过大个半场，把一条毛巾放在那儿，看来他是这把球的主要发球手。香港队的这场比赛，不得不说香港队绝对是 underdog， 是处于下风的一方，但是足球比赛当中什么都有可能发生。今天下午的比赛，伊拉克队就2-1战胜了日本队，所以今天香港队不是没有机会从伊朗队身上拿分。几个月前的杭州亚运会，香港队就是战胜了伊朗队的。在我这一侧，香港球迷他们的团体太有组织性了，而且他们的战斗力也非常的强。 在整个开场仪式过程当中，在不同的时间节点，他们都有不同的助威方式。当比赛开球之后，他们又有一首应援歌唱了起来。球迷的助威歌我会唱，因为他和泰国球迷是一个曲调。We love Hong Kong, we cheer Hong Kong, we love Hong Kong, we cheer Hong Kong。大力的手榴弹抛向了禁区。就是把毛巾放到了场边，由他来抛这颗手榴弹的。香港球迷的助威声大部分都是用英语来呐喊或者演唱的，这样的好处就是可以让周边的这些散客能够听明白他们在唱什么喊什么，同时能够加入他们一起为香港加油。 Let's go Hong Kong, let's goLet's go Hong Kong, let's go! Let's go Hong Kong, let's go!香港队丢球了，但是香港的球迷马上喊起了 We are Hong Kong 的助威声来给球队加油打气。香港队获得一次前场的任意球机会，全场比赛结束。香港队输球，但是香港的球迷们在赛后依然高唱着歌曲，与他们的球队一起战斗。而且他们赛后的这个歌曲让我想起了广州恒大那个光荣岁月。赛后 哈里发塔上，也是恭喜伊朗队取得了比赛的胜利。